Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to reset and undo 500% custom scaling in Windows 11. First step, press Windows key and I button together in your keyboard. Second step, press 6 times on Tab key and press Enter. Third step, press 5 times on Tab key and press Enter. If didn't working, restart your PC and follow all steps, but in third step press 6 times on Tab key and press Enter. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.